My Vermont animal is an Easter cottontail rabbit. They eat roots, trees, grass, and leafy plants. Rabbits live in burrows that other ones made, and they protect themselves by putting their ears down by their side, their nose twitches, their feet go down, and then for the second one, the interesting fact about them is they have, to me at least, they have 30 to 40 babies a year.